Tampa there, 41-0 now for Iowa. Thomas Gilman will be the last match, the nightcap. The evening, the junior. Both wrestlers at their knees already. He started wrestling at 133 pounds. It was a forfeit out of Indiana. Stalemate, they're going to go back to the center now. Thomas Gilman, the number two ranked wrestler in the country. Oliver, the number 19th ranked wrestler in the country. This is the other matchup that had two ranked opponents pinned up against each other. Oliver, just a freshman, a good look at freshman in this lineup for Indiana. Got to do some big things throughout his career. What a Alabaster, Alabama. Coming off a loss right now, but if you're gonna have a loss, why not to the number one ranked wrestler in the country, Nathan Tomasello, and at Ohio State team. Gilman, not quite giving it yet. Now he's giving it the 2 points. Minute 24. Oliver knows what it's like to wrestle with some of the best. This is his third top five opponent in the last 30 days. He had Tomasello, he's got Gilman now, and he had Nick McGlaudis from Penn State. All of them, both of those two have been losses. Left here on the first now. Working towards the edge. Out of 35 seconds. Gilman, the leader of this team as a junior, one that the guys look to, says Coach Tom France. For good reason, he's got that Iowa wrestling type of mentality. Right back down to the mat now is Oliver. Not a lot of time to work with, down to 15 seconds left to the first. 2-0 lead for Thomas Gilman, a 41-0 lead for the Iowa Hawkeyes. The first period. Gilman got that takedown, otherwise we didn't see a lot of action throughout. Oliver tries to perform a spin through, but Gilman doesn't go along with the protocol. Gets the takedown instead, 4-0 now. Escape for Oliver. chant going here through Carver Hawkeye Arena. Thomas Gilman has got to try to keep the clean zero up there for Indiana. Iowa leads this right now. Iowa fans want a stalling call out of the Indiana wrestler. And there they get it on the edge of the mat. It's going to be a stalling call coming out of Oliver. We'll take a look at the last points coming for Gilman when they rolled right on through. And Gilman didn't go all the way through. He stopped and got the 2 points. 4-1 lead. Gilman gets another takedown now. 6-1 lead. Seconds, not a lot of time to work with here, but Gilman does already have a lot of the riding time. He's up to a minute 55 now. He'll jump over that 2 minute mark if he stays in control for the remaining of the second period. Out of bounds, back to the center, 12.9 seconds. Iowa seniors will be recognized after the meet here tonight. A little ceremony on the mat. On to that third period where Thomas Gilman has told the media so many times that this is the period he wants to win. This is the most important period for these guys. Six-two advantage for the junior from Iowa. Brand's almost onto the mat. He wants the 2 points. Still is not getting it. Potentially dangerous now. Potentially dangerous. And Coach John Brand is going to the head table. He's not happy. He's furious. He says there was 2 points. He is adamant. There were 2 points. Now he has control right there. And there it looked like 2 points. It looked like 2 points right there on our replay, but yet the official had it potentially dangerous. Nonetheless, Gilman's got the 6-2 advantage, and Coach John Branch was almost out there onto the mat. He was wanting to make sure that his wrestler was still okay, as Gilman's leg was bent way back. Then the potentially dangerous came a little late. There's the 2 takedown. Technical violation. They're going to get one now to Gilman. Officials, Coach Don Brands has left. He's seen enough. He went ahead and walked out the tunnel. This match has been a hard one here for our officiating crew. Both coaches are on them. Coach Don Brands is done. 9-2 advantage right now for his Iowa wrestler, Gilman. 30 seconds left to go in the third now. It's going to be a takedown this time for Oliver. He gets his first takedown of the night, and Gilman gets the 2 on the side of the mat. The score is 11-4 right now. Gilman has the advantage. He'll also have a second of riding time coming. We welcome back head coach Tom Brands. Six. 11-4. 12-4 with the Riding Time.